So want to send best of luck to the Vaughn Vikings 8U team in their playoffs up in the York Simcoe playoffs. This ball driven to deep right center, bounces on the wall twice and over. And Whit Merrifield has his first home run as a Blue Jay. It took a while before it became clear which way it was going to go, but for the Blue Jays, it winds up on the right side of the fence.